Today, as I stand before you, I am overwhelmed with a love that is deep, boundless, and everlasting.
Doing. I can't believe it's our wedding day. You look so handsome. Reflecting on the start of our relationship and our friendship, I have to say, I can't believe that you were the one for me all along. I'm sorry for the wait, but I'm sure it was worth it. I remember the first day we reconnected. Little did I know that one thought to be just a random one-time hangout would lead us here today. You inspire me to be a better version of myself for you. There are so many things I love about you. You're kind, you're loyal, you're selfless, and always make sure that people you love are taken care of.
From the moment we met, you have filled my life with joy, laughter, and a sense of peace that I have never knew existed. In your eyes, I have found my home. In your heart, I have found my love. In your soul, I have found my mate. With you, I am whole. I wanted to take a moment to express my deepest gratitude for all that you have done and continue to do for us.
If you ever heard, then I'm gonna bleed.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we're gathered here today to witness the union of these amazing people, Wayne and Christina.
I vow to cherish you and strengthen you. I vow to be honest and vulnerable with you, and one day I look forward to creating a beautiful family.
I promise to be your biggest supporter and fan in all your future achievements. I promise to always be your best friend and your main listener. I promise to be patient with you and respect you.
When you move, I move.
May we have many adventures and grow old together.
I promise to laugh with you and be your comfort when needed. I promise to love you through the good and the bad. I promise to stick by you even when it feels like there's no way.
I can't believe that I found someone like you. Oh, someone who needs that somebody like I do.
Oh. I promise to remain faithful in our vows in sickness and in health. I promise to love you from this very moment till my last.
When you move, I move.
With all my love, today and forever, your beloved husband, Dwayne DeHaiti, December 5th, 2023.
Pronounce you husband and wife. Dwayne, you may kiss your bride.
Wherever you're going, I'm going to.
I'm so excited for our journey together.
I love you.
As I take this step into marriage, I do so with a heart full of love for all my family, and that includes you, Dad. This wedding marks a new beginning, not just for me and my partner, but perhaps for us as well. I hope it can be a stepping stone towards understanding and strengthening the bond we share. Thank you for being my father.
Is that her heart is huge, and the love and the tender care that she gives. And then I met this man, and I always prayed for her like I prayed for her. I have two daughters. God would bring someone that would love her equally and even greater. And one thing about them is that I know that they would never lack love, and they will be more than enough for each other.
The way you put a smile on her face ear to ear, the way she misses you when you're apart, the way you hand her the world on a silver platter. I couldn't be happier for what the future holds for the both of you.
Dwayne, bro, you always been a source of information and inspiration and guidance and hella laughter, because that boy funny, man. And your kindness and determination and unwavering support for your loved ones, bro, is just something that can't go unnoticed, man.
Everybody ready, Glass? I want to say to each and every one of us, all of us, God bless us, and to many more, and to me and Tina, my wife.